Hi, and welcome back. This is White Armor Consulting, and today I'm going to show you a quick tutorial on how to download and install AVG Antivirus, the free version. The free version now comes with real-time security updates, scans for both malware and performance issues, and even catches malicious downloads before they reach your PC. I'll release another video explaining all the different features at a later time, but for now, let's begin. Open up your favorite browser, and go to the search bar and type in AVG and hit enter. And you're going to be looking for www.avg.com. And that's the URL you're going to be clicking. After you get to this page, I want to show you the difference. So we're just going to go to AVG Free Antivirus and you scroll down a bit. And here is the explanation of what antivirus free will do for you and what AVG Internet Security will do for you. Now there is a price associated to the internet security, but for free, you do get these nice features. Let's begin. Left click, free download. Then you're gonna save this file in your favorite location. And when the download is finished, you're just going to double-click that .exe file, put in your password for your admin account if you have one for the user access control. Then you can close the browser, and this is where it'll begin. So my advice is to make sure you uncheck yes. Try the Google Chrome browser. Look under Customize. This is going to show you the different features that AVG has to offer. And I will go into these details in another video. For now, all I want you to do is leave it as is, or if you don't want the recommended protection, you can do the minimal protection, which will be those three, or you can customize it by unchecking the ones you don't want. For now, I'm going to leave it as recommended and install. Now AVG will go ahead and download the required files and start installing. And that's it. After it's done downloading and installing, you're going to get an icon in the top corner of your browser. Sorry, of your desktop. There you go. You'll notice this pop-up. You're going to hit continue. You don't need to put in your email address here because we don't want to protect our phone yet. But if you do want to protect your phone, put in your email address and send it. And then that'll send the download to your Android or iOS. I'm going to say no thanks, and AVG is now installed. Now you'll be able to go through the different options it has to offer. I will release another video at a later time explaining the different features and how to use it, but for now that's everything. If you have any questions about this tutorial or it doesn't seem to work for you, please let me know in the comments below. I'll gladly help. If you found this video useful, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe for future security videos. Thanks and take care.